What's up, guys? Back here, Dave's RC. Been a long time, guys, so this is all new. So we're gonna do like a little fun flight on the Carbon Z Cub, you guys. They just came out with a version 2 of this. They put like the Draco power system in it, so it's got the reverse thrust and everything. But even the version 1, man, it's a kitten. So the last time I flew this was in the dead of the winter, you guys. We came out here, me and Kyle did, and we flew this thing out here during the dead of the winter in like 2 inches of pretty thick snow. And she did great. So I'm hoping that it's still trimmed in from there. But yeah, guys, let's get it up. Let's go. Dave's RC, guys. Peace. All right, guys, I just want to kind of get out here and just kind of mess with the sticks a little bit and get myself back into the habit of flying again. This is a really fun plane to fly, you guys. It's really, really easy to fly. It's basically like hanging a kite out there, you guys. You barely have to touch the sticks on anything. Super cool, guys. You guys know where to get one. You know what links to use. We'll see you guys later. Dave's RC guy. Peace.